Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Hear, hear.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now that power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
Well, what do you know? The outpost's research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here, too.
This tech is how we survive in Andromeda. Ingenuity on the ground.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Thank you.
Special requisition, all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
I might be drooling a little bit.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate access code.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Detecting above normal radiation levels. Radiation levels normal.
Got it. Signal's coming from that structure up ahead. I'm picking up initiative tech nearby from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder,